Hello friends, how are you? Today we are discussing how to propagate Dieffenbachia. It is very easy to cultivate or multiply Dieffenbachia. As you all know, Dieffenbachia is a genus of tropical flowering plant. It is native to the world tropics from Mexico. It is also known Dumkin and Mother's Tongue. Mother's Tongue also used for sensiveria. Dieffenbachia, friends, was named by Heinrich Wilhelm Scott, a director of the botanical garden in Vienna, to honor his head gardener Joseph Dieffenbach. So what we are doing is we can grow in this little pot. First, I am covering a little hole with this loafing agent, onion or a shallots. You can any use that can decay later here. So what kind of soil is needed? This is a loam. You cannot say it soil, it's a sticky loam. It is very necessary. The mixture is involving, what is this? Coco peat, perlite and vermiculite. So what we are doing is this loam is a sticky agent to hold these three artificial soil agents. So put this potting media in the pot and wait for what nature do for you. So it's okay. So friend, there are two kinds of schools. One says there are buds, eyes, they can cut into, look, this is a 4-inch stem, they can cut into four pieces and they try to grow four plants, but scientifically it is wrong. What can one do with 1-inch plant? It can take time to grow and convert into a full-fledged. So what I am doing, on the other hand, you can say I am still believing in vertical gardening or a vertical multiply of Dieffenbachia. It gives you 100% result. So if you stick to this method, what will happen in future? The leaf, the branch uprooted from this node, one and two, there are two nodes and maybe three. So two to three are already there. So why we go for horizontal method with mere 1-inch cutting? So what we are doing, little sprout are already there, is to put this Eiffel Tower in this little container. And second one, you can uproot, it is going to die. Another, look, one, two, three. So three node are already needed, so it can grow into tree. So another one, although it is not perfect for this pot, is not perfect for these two plants, it's too small, but when it uprooted we can shift into another plant. So it's all over. At last, but not the least, you can spray water to the spotting media. Result will come in 2 weeks or 15 days. I am sure. With this, I come to an end of this edition. My warlock of Dieffenbachia propagation in a simple way. Thanks, friend, for watching. Goodbye to all.